Nikki Bella defeated Brie this past Sunday at Hell in a Cell, and here we go in a costume battle royal, and the winner of this, AJ, will become the number one contender to your Divas Championship.
I'm very interested in that. I mean, we've had people just sneak their way in number one contender
Bye, Rosa. We have an elimination.
There goes my pick. Now I need a new one.
Again, the rules of this matchup for Divas, you got to go through the ropes, both feet hit the floor, you are eliminated.
It's going to be interesting to see who actually really earns it this time.
Summer Rae, the real Summer Rae, has been eliminated, not Paige's costume Summer Rae.
There goes sexy Diva on Dudley.
By the way, congratulations, AJ, on retaining your Divas Championship this past Sunday at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view event.
Thank you. I'm going to try to beat the record that I myself have set earlier last year.
One woman revolution, that's what you call it, right?
One girl revolution, one
Diva
army.
The dilemma.
Emma's got to be careful. She falls out of there. She'll be eliminated.
AJ, is there any in particular Diva you would like to see? Emma eliminated.
There's the sexy bearskin rug.
Is there any particular Diva you'd like to see win this battle royal?
I mean, I'd like maybe someone who I haven't, you know, defended the title against before. And there's a few girls in there.
Perhaps a clown?
Perhaps as a sexy clown. Oh, that's a sexy shake. Those are some sexy kicks in the corner over there by Cameron and Naomi. Oh my. It's like I'm having flashbacks to high school right now.
Wait, is she a mime or is she a clown? Is Layla a clown?
She's a clown. She's a baby clown. She's a clown as a baby.
She's eliminated is what she is.
That was a sexy elimination by Paige or Summer. I lost her.
AJ, are you in any way disappointed that Brie Bella is not involved in this match?
I've actually had some title matches against Brie before, but I would love to, you know, got out again. She's a worthy competitor. But, hey, I guess better for me. I'll really take anybody on. That's the whole thing.
Cameron and Naomi have been eliminated.
The paratrooper, Naomi.
But she's supposed to have a parachute. She should have landed safely on her feet.
Exactly.
If he's a black cat, does everyone have bad luck right now? Paige certainly has some bad luck.
And look at this. Nikki Bella going after Paige. And this is Alicia Fox mixed up with the Queen of Hearts, Natalya.
Natalya about to bake us some cookies.
Look at this. Nikki Bella is in a bad position here after she sent her sister Brie Bella to San Antonio. Oh, look at this.
Natalya hanging on.
And Alicia Fox is eliminating Natalya. We're down to three.
And look at Alicia. She cannot wait.
Alicia Fox eliminated her former bestie. Nikki Bella is your number one contender.
The story there is Alicia also eliminated herself. And AJ, you now face Nikki Bella with your Divas title on the line.
Cool that she actually earned something for once.
You don't seem too concerned.
All right, well, let's take a look back here at the closing moment of this match. Watch this. Alicia Fox eliminating herself to eliminate Paige, and that opens the door. Nikki Bella, now the number one contender for the Divas title.